No. Why does the ladder go all the way up here if there's nothing all the way up here? Also, why didn't they heal myself? Yeah, exactly. Particularly if they outsource that stuff. Like, if you were actually, like, a rep for them, you would probably have a specific contact person. I mean, if they were smart, at least, you would, right? Yeah, exactly.
Ready? Angel blow.
You can only estimate. You can only estimate so low, Mux. Though. You can only estimate so low. Unless they cover it. If they'll cover it, I wouldn't give 10 shits. If they cover the entire thing, then I'd be like, okay, well, whatever. But I will say I am happy that I have, like, almost an incredibly basic headset. Just because I don't have to worry about, like, anything going wrong with it outside of, like, the stuff that's easily built into it. Yeah. I think that came up with something there was something earlier we were talking about that I was just like... I'm trying to remember what the hell we were talking about. Oh, people and healthcare, right. I could do this combat so much better, but I'd have to be so much more involved in it. I would definitely put it on them that, like, pointing out the cost of it. Whatever. Because, like, seriously, if the cost is estimating it that much. I would just be like, yeah, no, I'm just not buying your stuff again and buying a new one. That's probably what the choice I would make. Is I'd be like, you know what, if your crop's gonna break that much, that easily, and I'm gonna have to pay that much to replace it, whatever. You know what, I'm just not buying your stuff again. Yeah, and less, right? Oh no, Xion has fallen unconscious. Yeah, that actually kind of sounds like they're using their FedEx account. I mean, I've only ever had to deal with something like that once. They sent me, like, shipping labels and stuff, though. Is everyone okay? Nobody does anything the exact same way, unfortunately. You could always call FedEx, or you could always just, like... Not call FedEx. You could always call, like, the company and just, like, ask them to confirm that, right? Like, this is... Or I don't know. I don't know. No, don't jump. I know jumping down would be faster, I think. Actually, what is that? Let me see. I'm gonna jump down. Yes! Okay, good. I was like, wait a minute. This might not actually go where I thought this goes. Yeah, I would just ask them for clarification. Yes! Decoder 17! How many of these decoders do I have left now? I spent way too many years doing office emails. That I'm just like, please, I need clarification on point X. Does this mean that? And then I just get angry because then, even though I've written a well laid out, even though I have written a well laid out email, I get a response that is quite clearly someone has not read my email, and then I just get very angry. Drives me up the... I don't think I have a bigger fucking pet peeve than people that don't read emails that you send them. Ooh, what is this? Speaking of which, I hope you never, ever, 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 ever have to deal with PayPal. Their tech support, or like, customer support is one of the most painful experiences I've ever had in my life. Great, an audio puzzle. Ding. Ding. Okay, I'm gonna have to just leave and come back in. Okay, do this piece by piece. Ding. Do. Da. Da. D. No, that's not do. Do. I think that's it, isn't it? That sounds... Okay. I think that's it. No, that wasn't it. Was that it? Are you sure? There we go. What the hell is back here? Now you're right. Is the button just down here? I'm hoping this is just the way to the button. Considering that the other doorway looks like it was a dead end. Although I'm gonna have to go double check that there's not like a chest up there or something. Don't you love audio puzzles? Just love them. So good. Just, you know, amazing. Hey, where does this go? That is quite clearly an elevator that goes back up, which I don't want to take just yet. Alright, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to cheese it here a little bit. I'm going to make a save state. And if I walk all the way back and there is nothing in the chests there, like there's no chests or anything in that little area, then I'm just going to load the save state because there's no point in me like going through all of that pain over again. Actually, I might want to do it all over again anyway. I just noticed there's a thing down there that I didn't destroy. And there was good stuff in all of those beforehand. Okay, let's look out here first. Is there anything here? There is not. So then I guess it's gonna boil down to what is over here to the left. Ether pack DX. Now let's see if we can sneak back up without getting caught by any enemies. I don't mind having an extra Etherpack DX. Just need to be careful. There we go. I'm just not in the mood to do combat. Or at least excessive combat. For backtracking purposes. Hoping this goes all the way back up to the top, and then we can just... Yeah, I know where this goes, actually. Because I remember there was, like, that big triangle-shaped hole way back up at the top. I feel like making that thing rotate is unnecessary. Okay, so then we need to go this way. Actually, no, we're not gonna go that way. Are we? Yeah, we're gonna go this way. I think. No. You know, I'm just gonna make a save state. Because I, you know what? I know there's no enemies between me and the last save point. All I would have to do is go to the center one, like the red one. And even though I normally like to just make the save states when I have save points, I mean, we don't need 2 minutes of me walking back to where there's a save point so that I can make a save state. Although I guess it would be an actual save point for once, not an actual save state, because I should have done that, but whatever. Alright, are we getting cutscenes? Yep.
Albedo! You...
Please spare me from any trite lines like, you're still alive?
Life and death. Wait, why is he holding Momo? I feel like we missed a cutscene or something.
By the way, did you ever bother telling the girl? Does she know that we're monsters, both you and I?
Momo!
Like, I feel like we... What? Oh, okay. Okay, so that's not Momo.
I want the me that's inside you.
Momo! Momo!
That's not her. That's...
Free from the bonds of flesh, a pure consciousness has no true form. All that exists is the longing for reality.
Get off me!
Did you see that, Mapesh? You're witness to his true nature right now. A consciousness desperately struggling to stay alive. Such a pitiful sight. This is unseemly, Rubidho.
Junior...
Albedo! Get your stinking hands off of her, or else I'll...
You'll do something if I do this.
You mother!
What pain! So sweet, so alive. Pain is such a vital part of realizing one's existence.
I love him so much as a villain.
Rubidho, what it takes, what you must do.
He's just so fucking bonkers.
Or have you lived in peace for so long that you've completely forgotten?
I don't give a damn about what you have to say. Just give her back!
Come over here, good kitty.
I don't think so. I'll just take what I want and proceed with my plans.
Come here.
And along the way, I'll make you
come
remember
here, good kitty.
Who you really are.
Shut up! I don't need some freak contaminated by Udo to tell me! Junior?
Contaminated? Not quite. More like evolved. I experienced but a fragment of my true power that day. The waves that inundated my body are now a part of me. I've reached a higher stage of existence compared to you.
We were briefly explained to what Udo is.
I am the Alpha and the Omega of perfect
consciousness. I think it's like some like consciousness thing or something. I don't remember specifically what it was. I know it's bad.
Don't you want to give it a try?
Impossible. Is that nanotechnology?
No. Nanomachines can't work anywhere near that fast. And besides, not even the research laboratories have models with head regenerating capabilities yet.
He's a URTV. Just like Junior.
What?
URTVs. They were created for the express purpose of eradicating Udo.
Udo?
Rubidho, you still don't remember? Or could it be... fear? You're frightened, is that it? Am I right? I can't blame you. The only thing that matters to you is yourself. Rubidho, so cruel. And yet this girl clings to you so dearly. Isn't it pitiful? Just one more layer, and then I'll have everything inside of her. I'm sure you know what that means, Rubidho. Now then, I wonder how much more she can take.
Help!
Okay. I was not expecting that.
This is the extent of my power.
I think that's Joachim Mizrahi.
Events that are about to unfold. All I can do is delay the inevitable for just a while longer.
I mean, like, we see him so infrequently in the story, he gets talked about more than he actually, like, we actually see him, so I don't remember if it's him or not.
The events are starting to come together. Soon you will meet them. So until then.
So that's...
Okay.
Joachim Mizrahi, I'll have you show me everything you left within.
Is he sitting on, like, he was using some sort of statue as a throne.
Are you okay?
Like a mannequin.
Oh, I see. It all makes sense now.
Yes, sense. After this cutscene, I gotta take a short break.
But now, Rubido, how about we enjoy a moment or two together?
And then we'll do the boss fight, come I'm assuming.
On. Our time has arrived.
What? Did he just, like, what? Alright.
I've come this far, I can't lose now.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That thing is fucking massive. Okay, so this is gonna be fun. I gotta take a shit. I gotta take a shit? No, I don't need to take a shit. Fortunately for you, I don't have to. I have to take a short break, though. I just gotta check on the cat. So, I'm gonna be back in just a few minutes. Okay. Alright, set of problems are fixed. I am incredibly enthused. Let's get ourselves wrecked in this boss fight. I seriously, like, this is one of the reasons I want to replace this mic eventually. I like it, like, I really do. But USB tech is not, like, because it's basically having to load software to interpret the USB signals instead of it all being just dedicated, right? Why do I have no control of the game? Okay, there I do. Okay. Okay, we're good. Wow, I wish I had Momo in this fight. How do I want to handle this? I think I'm gonna have Xion, Aether, her. And then do life shot on herself. Holy shit, that thing's big. Like, the thing is ridiculously huge. I think we need to get into mechs. That's what I should have done, actually. I stopped and thought about this, like, right afterwards. We need to get into mechs. Why is his mech nearly dead? Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Because, no. No. Oh. Like, seriously, his mech is nearly wrecked. Has it been that long? Did I never heal that thing up since I used it last? So, do I have any better mech gear that I could use? Thank you. I'm actually, like, I'm not... the drivers and stuff are all in the dongle. That, yeah, see, that I like. I think if I ever were to replace this, I would just get, like, a dedicated mic, like a proper professional mic. Like, I like this thing other than that. Like, it's a nice mic. I don't think I have any better ether gear, really. Or any better mech gear, I should say. Alright, let's just redo the save state. We'll kip the cutscene! Of course, I don't think I can skip this. There's three cutscenes between the between going down that elevator and starting the battle. It's quite clearly powered by repulsor beams. I mean, jeez. Yikes. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, and imagine doing, like, a living room. Like, if I were to do a living room setup, it would be so different. Alright, you can't W-act. Did that do no damage? And that did 94 damage. This is gonna be a long boss fight. No, it didn't even do zero damage. It did no damage. I need to steal my husband's monitor and replace. Like, I've got the... I'm using a TV that we have as my second monitor, but I really want to start, like... Like, he has a nice monitor he's not using. And it would be a nicer thing to use. We are not going to be in these mechs for long. He's just going to burn through them. I thought somebody had, like, the heal when you guard thing equipped. Oops, no, don't do that. I think it's Junior that has it equipped. No, it's... I don't know who has it equipped. Yeah. It's too bad you couldn't just write a script that would just restart the cam. Like, whenever that happens. Am I... Like, maybe I'm not supposed to win this fight. Because, like, I am barely doing any damage. Well, that was enough to make me want to... guard for everyone. What are you doing? I need to get Chaos out of his mech. Like, I can't do any damage in the mechs. I gotta get, well, actually no, I can. I can do W act, can't I? I just do very little damage. Chaos, I need you out of your mech. Ooh! Maybe I shouldn't be in the mechs. Yeah, I'm doing way more damage outside, but he did just have, like, an ether down. Okay, I am going to Medica Rest. So his basically, after he does that like aired move, his ether def goes down. So then, what if I do arrow and then, yeah, like, the mechs do no damage compared to my character's actual attacks, which is ridiculous. I'm almost tempted to just completely restart this combat. Also, I shouldn't have done that. I should get Junior out of the mech. That looks so painful! That's disgusting, skinny level painful. Okay. I want you to do that and then end. And I want you to W act and then get out of your eggs. And he deft. Cool. Okay. Ether, medical rest, chaos. Okay, so I'm gonna do tornado slash, seraphim rush. Okay, those do nothing. And that did nothing. That's cool. Awesome. Yeah, no, don't guard. That's not at all what I intended to do. Okay. This time, let's not screw this up and properly get out of our mech, eh? Actually, I want to see if he's doing zero damage with the... Okay, so those attacks still are doing damage. That's good to know. It's just his physical attacks do nothing. Later, kitty. Enjoy your Netflix binge. Raid obligations. There is something I do not miss. Ready?
Angel blow.
I give myself enough obligations. I am. Thanks, Mux. Thank you. Okay, let's get out of our eggs and then do a medic all. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to heal up from that. But not too badly, actually. Mystic Nocturne!
Mystic Nocturne!
Nice. Man, like, it seems really like you're supposed to do this with the mechs, but the mechs are so garbage against Albedo's mech. Like, Albedo's mech is completely OP against physical attacks. Up and at them! You've given me an idea. Be right back. See if I can get it to do it. There we go. If you're one, like, I think it was pretty obvious what that was, but it's like this thing. It's usually on the windowsill over there. I only even remembered I had it because, like, Decker knocked it over earlier. Well, I don't know when. I was about to say earlier today, but I really have no way to confirm that. It was just knocked over when I came downstairs today, and it could have been knocked over yesterday, and I just never noticed. I'm gonna press it again. Speak of the devil and he shall appear. He's over there now. Cat, what are you doing?
Mystic Nocturne.
I think if there's anyone... Oh, there you are. Come here. there's any other one Simpson statue thing I'd like to have. It's the, like, Homer in Hell one, where he's being force-fed donuts. That one is so cool. Come on up. You little idiot. Well, let's try and steal something from him. Why not? Stole Fast Circuit 25. I don't know what that means. I know what those words mean individually. I don't remember if it was or not. Yeah, the behind the laughter. I was so gay. I really have to buckle down at some point and do like a rewatch of the first 12 seasons of Simpsons. Maybe the first like 13 or something. I don't really want to watch more than that because then I'll just get disappointed. But the first 12 I could really go for. I need you to do an ether this on your side. How many ether DXs? Yeah, I only have one ether DX. Good. The robotic Richard Simmons! Characters are all in weird places because I just put them wherever the eggs, like, wherever they got out of the eggs, whatever, like, slot the game decided to put them in. So, like, they're not where I expect them to be, and it just keeps confusing me. Okay. I'm gonna have you use Speed Machine, Junior. My brain's starting to deallocate all my Simpsons knowledge, and we can't have that. That's very important data to keep where it is. I spent far too many years studying Simpsons daily to have it be, you know, just disappear due to unuse. Fuck all the French I know. It's the Simpsons knowledge I can't lose. This is actually gonna probably stay on my desk until I get annoyed by it being in the way of something. Although it has like one of my like quite regular pet peeves about action figure stands, in that like you can like they never make action figure stands so that the figures can actually properly stand on them. So they're always like weirdly leaning forward like this. Like look at this. Like look, he's not standing straight up. He's like kind of like slanted forward. This one's not that bad, but I have like other ones where they're like kind of like weirdly off to the side and whatnot. All right, I need Tometica Olive. I'm gonna use light wings. I don't know though, like that's a lot of ether for really not a lot of damage. I'm just gonna do angel blow. Ready? My brain keeps wanting to pronounce that psychovice, or psychovice, but it's psychovice, like as in a vice, like a vice grip, or like... But my brain wants to pronounce it like supervise. Psychovice! Exploding die. Why don't you just like try and record it or something? Like, just play Isaac until you get some pills. Just turn the music off, and like every time you get a pill, just... And then once you have it, you can just sample it. And yeah, that's a lot of work, I guess. But it might be more work if you're having more work than, you know, digging it out. That's what I usually end up doing for a lot of, like, when I'm trying to find something to go at the end of videos on YouTube. That's weird. I actually, like, I really like the Isaac music, but after so much of it that I've played by this point, I just keep it off. Like, I really like it. Like, I really, really like it, but I've listened to it so many times that I would rather just listen to music. You know, like, random YouTube stuff, or, you know, watch something, or whatever. Like, I've played so much Isaac at this point. I wonder how close I am to 1,000 hours. It's got to be starting to get there. I've been doing the dailies every day because there's just like one of the new Afterbirth achievements unlocks by doing the daily 31 days in a row. You bastard, you. I love that he can just boost past me. That's, you know, fantastic. I can't boost now, like... Game, I hate that you play by your own rules. Okay, I should actually see how close he is to dead, because I want to try and milk him for points. Actually, this is perfect. Like... Hey, Steven! We're getting toward the end of the game now. Okay, what's happening now? Yes! Times 4 points! We're gonna get another phase fight with Albedo, or are we gonna get Momo back before we, like, take off and have to fight him again somewhere? B-Max circuit. Okay. And now for another bunch of cutscening.
You're getting closer to your old self. But you're still not quite there yet. You were much stronger than this back then. Weren't you?
Damn you, Albedo! Don't get cocky!
Kame! Seriously, like, we're going Dragon Ball Z at this point. You've come in at, if you haven't played Xenosaga, you've come in at probably one of the more confusing points in the game. I mean, the game is fairly confusing in several places, but... I would imagine if this was, like, where you jumped into Xenosaga, you would be so confused. Yeah, but quite clearly you aren't. I mean, you don't even look the same.
Come on, Rubido.
Does it have to do with hot dog buns coming in different numbering sets than hot dogs? Because I think the reasoning behind that is they just want you to buy more buns, so then you buy more hot dogs. I've probably been guilty of that before. I'm, like, guilty of that with, like, Mama. Spider-Man. Mama. Pretty sure, Spider-Man's, I'm pretty sure, is hyphenated. So much from me. But I don't always put the hyphen in, because I'm lazy.
A part of you is now within me. So now?
So now? So that's why you're doing that?
Why do you hurt everyone? Sisters, they all love something they saw in you. Even after all that you put them through, they still believe in you. How can you desecrate their feelings? Their hearts!
Desecrate? Your sisters? Look around you. Who is the flower that blooms from those corpses? That's right. It's you, Pesh. Everything is just as Mizrahi, your dear daddy.
I mean, like, also, everyone calls X Mega Man, and I'm like, he's not Mega Man, he's X. Right. He's like a completely different robot.
You bastard. Say any more and you're gonna
pay for this! Those girls were toys for your enjoyment. They were all individuals with wills of their own, yet you...
Still spouting that self-righteous crap?
Who is that? What the fuck is going on?
Stop screwing around. Hurry up and get the job done. Don't waste your time.
Give him this message. It belongs to me.
Hold it!
Where do you think you're
going? I mean, like, seriously, at this point, I'm confused.
Favor, let him go for now. I'll do my best to keep you entertained in the meantime.
And we have another fight? Who the fuck are you? Is that, like, the platform the Kukai Foundation was built on?
Why, Data?
I do not exist for your pleasure.
You call this protection? You? He really didn't want anyone going in there. Oh, well. That just makes it all the more interesting. Very interesting.